Hello guys, what's up? It's me, MateGlueVerge, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to install Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod for the Minecraft 1.12.2. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you step 1 to step 2 on how to install this mod, and hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, drop a like and subscribe for more videos like this, and let's get started. So the first step is to so there's gonna be a link in the description and where it says for forge, and have to click on that, and this should pop up. Then as you can see, I'm in 1.12.2. you do the same and press the installer button and just wait for these 6 seconds to go. So on my side is 6, so what it is, and press skip, and it should pop up this, but I'm not gonna press save because I already have this before. So you guys press save right here. I'm not gonna, but you guys should. And do now when you have the forge installed, make sure the 1.12.2 works, by the way. Then let's install the furniture mod. So go to MrCrayfish.com and go in mods and go down and furniture mod. So press it. Go here in download, and there's a bunch of versions, but I'm going for the latest version because and it's 1.12.2. So press this button and we should pop up this, and once it's all done, as always, press save. But I'm not gonna do it because I already have it, so I don't want too many hosted videos. So you guys press save, I'm gonna press cancel, and we're good to go. So now if we enter to Minecraft, it might take a while. Oh my goodness. I'll be back when it's when the game is on. Okay, I'm back, the game is on, and let's see, we should have the mod installed. Well, I already do, so it should work for you guys as well. It is going to some kind of a, yeah. Let me just create a new world, that's it. I don't care. He's clearly a glitch. Ghost bosses. Michael yesterday, Adrian, X. You're gonna go up. Well, we gotta be out of time this weekend. Oh, it's that. Okay. So I'm here. It's a lot, I guess. Wait. What? Oh, guys. So what happened is I picked the wrong version. Sorry for that, but I'll be back in a moment again, I guess. We need to load that up, so sit back. Okay, I'm back, and let's continue on. This is the right version. I'm tapped. Okay. The world, go. Even though my mouse is crazy, I don't care. I just want you guys to have fun with this mod. he's gonna take a look. Oh, he said she's testing. Oh, Donald. What the hell is that? Okay. Oh, it will be a bit laggy because I have like 90 mods. Okay, so, oh shit. This is gonna be a big one. Okay, as you can see, there's gonna be two lines and there's not gonna be this much mods because these are the mods that I originally like installed. But there is a crayfish puncher mod. This is the rest of the version of it. There's gonna be everything you need for your houses and stuff to be furniture. And yeah, that's how you install this mod. I will kind of review through these mods as well if the comments will be raised by those. If you get what I'm saying. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to leave a like if you did. And subscribe for more videos like this. Sorry if the phone is ringing. And I'll see you guys later. I have to hurry.